From Sharon J. Drysdale Field in Evanston, Illinois, two teams jockeying for position at the top of the Big Ten, the Illini and the Northwestern Wildcats. Loyal lifts it deep to left field, and that is well gone. She swings and misses strike three. Line towards center field, and that's a double for Loya. Here's a fly ball to right. Shorter scoring on the double by Delaney Rummel. Here's a hot shot fair down the left field line. It's the third double of the inning for the Illini, and now it's 3-0. Line into left field. Another run for the Illini. Now it's 4-0. Swing and a miss. Strike three, the seventh K in the book for Sydney Sickles. Illinois leading 4-2 in the bottom of the seventh. Here's the pitch. A little dribbler past the circle. Charging in Steiner. Flips to first. That's the out. That's the ball game.